Hey everyone, in this video I will be comparing Wan 2.2 video generation with Google's VO3 video generation. So I'm having around 5 prompts and I'll be giving the exact same prompt for Wan 2.2 and I have already generated the videos in VO3. I'm going to use Wan 2.2 online. So to get this particular website, you need to just Google Wan video generator. You'll be getting this wan.video and make sure that you are signing in over here. For free, you will be getting 10 credits, which helps us to generate videos quickly without getting in the queue. But once you are out of those credits, you must basically get a paid plan. So these are the plans. Okay. So now let's get started with the first prompt. So this is going to be my prompt, extremely big. I gave this exact same prompt in VO3 also, knife cutting a dragon fruit. And I'm also specifying here the lens, the audio track, everything, the audio and the background also. And this is how the video looks in VO3. Let me just play it. And that's perfect, the audio and the video quality. It looks even better than a real footage. And now let's see what Wan 2.2 gives for the exact same prompt. So I'm just going to copy this, and to create a video over here, here we'll be having the place to type our prompt. Make sure that you are selecting the video here, and here select text to video because we are going to generate video from the prompt, and select Wan 2.2 plus as the model, and the aspect ratio is going to be 16:9. And here in the advanced settings also, make sure that you are having the sound effects on because it can also generate sound effects exactly same to VO3. So just put my prompt over here. So actually the prompt is getting cut in the middle because this has lot of words. So what I will do is, let me just, you know, shrink this particular prompt to few sentences. And we have got the output from Wan 2.2 and just look at this video. First of all, the quality looks so stunning. Just look at the board, the texture of the board, the lines, the patterns, how perfectly the board appears. And just look at that dragon fruit here also, this portion, and the way it has added the colors, like look at the color gradient over here, it perfectly sinks in, and it has even added the knife sound. So you will hear it now. That's just so perfect. The only difference I could say between this video and this video is 8 seconds long and this video is 5 seconds long. And apart from that, the quality, the audio, everything looks so amazing. And Wan 2.2 has really done a great job with their model. And now let's go and see the next prompt. So here is my second prompt. This is basically a lipstick commercial that I generated with VO3, and this is exactly what I gave it as an input. So now let's see the video what VO3 has generated. That just looks stunning because this video has various layers to it. So at first it's having the text, and because this video not only needs to generate a particular object, it needs to generate the text on it perfectly also. We have the UTT, Unleash the Glam, and after this we are having a transition to the lipstick. So the transition was smooth, and after this again we are having a transition to text. So this has multiple text transitions and text appearing simultaneously over here also. So it's going to be quite challenging if Wan 2.2 can pull this off, but let's see what it gives for this. So this is the output that we get for the exact same prompt. I had to like cut short that prompt since there wasn't any space over there. So it has just generated the lipstick. I don't see any text over there because in the prompt I have clearly given that it should generate the text. As you can see, text overlay, unleashed the glam, but none of the text appear in the video. I just see a lipstick glowing. So in this case, I would go with VO3. VO3 has done a perfect job over here. So now let's go with the next prompt. So next one is going to be a short prompt. So it's basically a multiple shot scene involving a detective. So in the first frame, a detective enters a loom, and he then examines the clue on the table, picks the object, and the camera turns to him, capturing a thoughtful expression. So let's see how this looks in the video. So he comes here and he takes the object from the table, and the camera has just picked the way he's thinking. So it has done everything that has been mentioned in the prompt. I didn't mention anything related to the audio, but still it has come up with it. And let's see what Wan 2.2 does it. And this is the video Wan 2.2 has generated. And damn, just look at the quality. It's just too good. And it has literally replicated everything that has been mentioned in the prompt. A detective enters a dim room, takes that particular object from the table, and then just turns and thinks. So it has done exactly the same, and the quality is on par with VO3. Look at the lighting and the objects, the backgrounds, how perfectly it has created everything. So now let's try something crazy. We would have all seen that viral Bigfoot or Yeti videos, right? So if you don't know the context, this video.
Probably working 9 to 5, huh? But I am enjoying my life.
Bigfoot in a selfie style POV and speaking some dialects. So let's see what Wan 2.2 can do for the same prompt. So it has just generated a selfie style POV, but the Bigfoot doesn't speak anything. And in the prompt, I have clearly mentioned that it should say in a raspy voice this particular dialogue. So I guess Wan 2.2 can't generate dialogues like VO3. So for the final prompt, I'm going to go with this particular one, this video of a dirt car, I don't know what to call this, going inside this muddy water. Just look at the quality and the sound, okay? This is like hyper good, and this is going to be the prompt. So the video has been generated. I kind of cut short the prompt and condensed it and gave it, and just look at the video quality. So that looks amazing. That looks just absolutely stunning from Wan 2.2. That looks so realistic. The mud, the trees, the grass, the people standing, even look at that particular rope that's hanging in the wind. That's how good, and the water splashing, the effects, that just looks straight out of a movie. And Wan 2.2 doesn't fail to impress me at all. So what I would say as a conclusion is the quality and everything, Wan 2.2 is definitely on par with VO3. But the places where VO3 outshines is in its capabilities of generating specific audios. Like, you can customize the audio in a much better way in VO3 and giving dialogues and also having text. And Wan also didn't allow to input a lot of text in the prompt. I'm not sure if this is with this particular web app or in everywhere like this, but VO3 was able to take in lot as an input. But apart from these factors, Wan 2.2 has been crazy, because this is an open source model. If you are having like great computation power, you can literally do this on your system. So do let me know in the comments what you think about it. That's a video, guys. Check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.